that's where he has his studio. Eric Clapton on the right stern. Also, ladies and gentlemen, on the right, the white building that you're looking at, closest to the blue or the gray, that belongs to my favorite publisher, the publisher of Hustler magazine, Larry Flint. But if you think that was bad enough, the blue or gray house closest to his belongs to a local